Hi, my name is Ramina Percy and welcome back to Earth from Space. Today, the Copernicus Sentinel-2 mission takes us over the palm oil plantations in East Kalimantan, the Indonesian part of the island Borneo. Palm oil is the most widely produced tropical edible oil. It's used in a vast array of products, from ice cream and chocolates, to cosmetics such as makeup and soap, to biofuel. Not only is it versatile, palm oil is also a uniquely productive crop. Harvested all year round, oil palm trees produce up to 9 times more oil per unit area than other major oil crops. To meet global demand, palm oil trees are grown on vast industrial plantations, leading to acres of rainforest being cut down. Between 1980 and 2014, global palm oil production increased from 4.5 million tons to 70 million tons, and is only expected to increase. Indonesia is the largest producer of palm oil, followed by Malaysia. Together, they account for 84% of the world's palm oil production. To produce palm oil in large enough quantities to meet growing demand, farmers clear large areas of tropical rainforest to make room for palm plantations. This leads to a loss of habitat for species such as the orangutan, declared as critically endangered by the World Wildlife Fund. In general, burning forests to make room for the crop is also a major source of greenhouse gas emissions. In this image, the various stages of the deforestation process are clearly visible. The green patches in the plantations are the well-established palm oil farms, while the light brown patches show the newly harvested land. The surrounding lush rainforest is visible in dark green. The Copernicus Sentinel-2 is a two-satellite mission, used mostly to track changes in the way land is being used, as well as monitoring the health of vegetation. Each satellite carries a high-resolution camera that images Earth's surface in 13 spectral bands. And that's all for this week. I'm Ramina Percy from ESAWeb TV Studios. Thanks for watching.
Thank you.